welcome back to Afternoon Express on this Friday as we're gearing up for the weekend. Now, Morena Leraba has been described as an artist who straddles two planes of existence, one which echoes through his bloodline and across mountains, and that which hums beneath the city's major music scenes. He calls himself a shepherd from the mountains of Lesotho and has fused his homegrown tradition of Famo inspired vocals with electronic dance, reggae, hip hop, and honestly, everything in between. Yo, that music video to Impepo literally gives me goosebumps. I hear that you shot that over 3 days in the freezing cold.
Yes, that's true.
Why? I mean, what's the inspiration?
I think the director, I mean, he wanted to go for a more rough, you know, like a rough environment. So, I mean, shooting during the winter was the perfect time. Yeah, yeah, and then he wanted to get some snow as well. So, and then it snows a lot in the mountains.
Whoa, okay. Talking about mountains, you call yourself a shepherd from the mountains of Lesotho. Is that literal? Were you literally a shepherd?
Yes, that's true. Yes, but I'll explain it in this way because with like a lot of bloggers, you know, they try to put an emotional story to it. But I mean, if you're from Lesotho, you know, being a shepherd, it's a common thing.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a common thing. So growing up, I was a shepherd. But then the difference is that I was going to school as well. And then I went to university. And yes.
And now you're following your passion. I just have to break some myths. Apparently, as a shepherd, you can literally tell the difference between each sheep. There's a sound. Is there a mark? How do you differentiate who's who in the zoo?
That's a very interesting question. I don't get that a lot.
Yeah.
But I think it's that thing of solitude, just you being alone in the mountains, wherever. Mm. But that's the life right there. And then you you create, it becomes more like a story, like a script.
Wow.
Yeah, because, I mean, your cattle, they have names, and then they have certain characters. And yes, it's quite a lot.
I like
mean,
that.
Because you do that every day,
yeah.
And then they like a part of you,
yeah.
And then yeah, there's also like really really awesome communication going on between shepherds and animals.
Yeah. That is so beautiful. Mm. I feel it. I feel the narrative, and I see the creativity behind everything you do. I'm keen to get into the music now. So Leraba's music and lyrics are deeply rooted in Lesotho's traditional music, poetry, and subgenre Famo, which has been introduced in the early 1920s when Basotho men were immigrant workers in South African mines. Morena Leraba, ladies and gentlemen, do enjoy.
Thank you so much. Thank you.